This video tutorial I will explain exception handling in Spring Boot application. Here I have defined a class employee exception controller and I have applied controller advice annotation to handle the exceptions globally. So if any exception occurred in the Spring Boot application, methods in this class will be called to handle the exception. Here I have defined the method exception and I have applied exception handler annotation and I have mentioned specific exception, which is employee not found exception. So in the Spring Boot application, if employee not found exception happens, then this method will be called and custom response will be returned back to the caller. And employee not found exception is the runtime exception, which is a custom exception. Here you can see the Spring Boot application with folder structure. Here you can see the pom.xml. Here I have defined the class employee not found exception, which extends runtime exception, and employee not found exception is the custom exception. And here you can see the class employee exception controller, which we have discussed. Here I have defined the class employee service controller, which is REST controller. Here I have defined the method getEmployee, which accept ID. To call this method, we have to send request to this path and method is get. Inside this method, I am checking whether employees exist or not based on the incoming ID. This method returns true if employee exists in the database, else it returns false. If true, then this block of code will be executed and it returns employee information to the client. Else, employee not found exception will be thrown. If employee not found exception thrown, then this method will be called and it returns employee not found string to the client. Here I have defined the class application, which is Spring Boot application. I am starting Spring Boot application in debug mode. Spring Boot application is started in 8080 port. Using Postman client, I am sending employee get request to the Spring Boot application. ID I am passing as 3. And if you see, with the employee ID 3, there is no record in the database. And method is get. I am sending the request. And here we got the output, employee not found. And status code is 404 not found. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more. And here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.